Humans have been exploring the oceans for thousands of years. But only in the past several hundred years has our activity at sea increased dramatically. As activity in the ocean increases, there could be more impacts on species protected by federal law, like marine mammals. The Bureau of Ocean Energy Management, BOEM, oversees energy and mineral development in U.S. federal waters and wants to understand how noise from these activities could affect animals in the ocean, such as whales. This is important because marine mammals evolved to use sound for communication, navigation, feeding, virtually every aspect of their lives, as it is much easier to hear underwater than to see. But there are gaps in our understanding of whales. Much of what we know, we learned from watching them at the surface. So what are they doing when they're not at the surface? Sperm whales and beaked whales dive thousands of feet deep and rarely surface. This makes them difficult to study through traditional methods. That's why BOEM is conducting a project called MAPS, the Marine Mammal Passive Acoustics and Spatial Ecology Project, that will improve our understanding of deep diving whales. MAPS is looking at the whale's behavior. How deep are they diving? Are they spending their time near the seafloor or just below the surface? We need to understand the whale's behavior so we can understand how ocean energy development might affect them. We are using new tagging and behavior mapping technologies. We're using a specially designed research vessel that is small and very quiet, allowing us to tag whales more easily than we could from a larger vessel. We attach special tags to the whales that record how fast they're swimming and in what direction. These tags can also listen to the whales, so we know what sounds they're making, and we can hear noises in the water that the animals hear. We can use this information to see the movement of the animals underwater, to virtually ride along for a day in the life of a deep diving whale. If we know where these animals are and what they're doing, BOEM can work to plan ocean energy and mineral development in ways that lessen potential impacts. This research will give us a more complete picture of these understudied marine mammals, and ultimately make the oceans a safer place for these incredible species. Find out more at boem.gov or follow the research at openexplorer.nationalgeographic.com/expedition/beaked whales.